Hi guys, for control servo or stepper motor simultaneously you must use a fail subprocess for every motor. Look on this motor and this motor. This motor control this and this button, and this motor control this button. Okay, let's go. And now, okay. And now, yeah, okay. And you must show code for to subprocess for every motors. Okay, it's one code and it's second code. Okay, thank you.